Rashini was one of the nicest friends we have met, and she was one of the favorites among the boys. But she had only one favorite, a nice, fair boy who wears specs and a cloak and a spell wand in his hand.
The father talked about how Rashini and Dumi will be one today instead of two separate people after this, after today. But I think they have been one all this time. Today was just a celebration of many years of unconditional love from the two of them.
It's been pretty cool watching you guys grow together, stronger together always. We are so, so happy for you two, Rashini and Dumin. Wishing you both the best of luck and the positivity in everything you do, and to a lifetime of love and happiness with God's blessings. First of all, I'm genuinely glad I met a bro like you, thanks to Rashini. You have always been this amazing gentleman, and we have so much of respect towards you since day one, because we've known each other for years since you started dating Rashini. And Dumin, you're blessed to be with someone amazingly genuine like Rashini, because we know how loving, caring, and also very, very patient Rashini is.
I wish I could pause and hear it play. Yeah, cause summers go so fast. Darling, can we freeze? Let me see this perfect memory. Remember how it feels like I must be awake inside a dream. Darling, can we freeze? Even though you're right here next to me, a part of me still feels like nothing.
Ammi and Tati, where do I begin? From the moment I was born, you both have been my guiding stars, my source of strength, and my unwavering support. You have been there through every milestone, every challenge, and every time in my life.
All I have to say is Ammi and Tati, thank you for your never-ending love and support. I will always be grateful to you both, and I will also miss what we used to have between us as a family.
Speaking about Rashini, I've known her for almost half my life. We've been best friends since the first day I met her, and yes, it's more like we are soulmates at this point. It's just a matter of time till it shatters. Darling, can we freeze? Let me see this perfect memory. And I'm so happy that I'm getting married to the love of my life. And I will always cherish every moment, all ups and downs. It has been a rough ride, but a fun one. I know I wouldn't be the man who I am today if it wasn't for you and for your support. Thank you for always loving me unconditionally, Rashini. You will always be my only one and my beautiful muffin forever and ever.
Thank you.
hope I may your love to Rashini spread all over the world and get stronger every passing day. And Rashini, you too. Take care of my boy. I'm really glad, I'm really honored to be in your lives and to be in the past few years, like 12 years of relationship. I've been a part of it. All, raise your glasses to my guys, Dumi and Rashini, newlyweds. Yes.